Tom, you have 1 minute.
Well, I want to describe the primary reason that that huge amount of money is flowing to Washington, D.C. politicians. It's because of the federal income tax. That's protection money. They've developed the most sophisticated divide and conquer tool in history with this tax system. And it's also the world's largest protection racket. Those people are buying protection from the tax code. So if you want to clean up campaign finance, you get rid of the federal income tax. If you want to solve our trade deficits, you get rid of the federal income tax. There's a whole long list. If you want to restore religious liberty, get rid of the federal income tax. There's a long laundry list of things you benefit from getting rid of this stupid, evil, liberty-destroying tax.